you want to aim before you shoot. And I think it's clear that we have huge capacity to have an impact. You know, they're not incapable of analyzing America's capacity here with respect to banking and finance and movement of people and so forth. So what we wanted to do initially was make it clear there's going to be action. And the Europeans have marched together with us, partnership here, in unanimous form. And that has a profound impact, because Europe does a lot more business with Russia than we
but,
do.
But Vladimir Putin is, as you're saying, he is creating this provocation.
Well, but
they are moving into cities in Ukraine.
The question
he's setting up the exact same circumstances as he did in Georgia, as he did in Crimea.
Could be, but he could also not be. And I don't have the answer to exactly what step he's going to take when. What I do know is that we are sending a signal today of the clarity of our intention to use whatever sanction is necessary if they continue. Now, that's clear, and that's taking full aim. And the question is, you know, will that have an impact or won't it?